But that's kind of weird, because I don't know why there's so many freaking trash here. Why would there be trash here? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Like, that'll be actually messed up. What's up, YouTube? What's going on the channel? Alex here, welcome back again to another video. To playing 3 horror games. This one is one of them. I was hungry. It's a Garfield horror game. Indie game over here. And he's really hungry. He's trying to eat everything. It says, as you're walking, seeing you wake up in the middle of the night to find something isn't right. Your house has changed. Okay. So the house has changed, and now that's tough. So, okay, hold on. And we gotta walk around. I don't know. Fine, stop. I'm not going down there yet. Let me check these rooms over here. Literally, the whole room is like Garfield's skin. I don't know. Weird stuff. Oh, lasagna? We got lasagna over here. Ooh, some good old lasagna. What is that? What is that sound? Okay, I don't know what that sound is. Don't want to know. Don't care. This door? All those are closed, so the only way out is going this way over here. How you guys doing? Y'all doing good? Hopefully y'all are. Yes, I'm doing fine here. It's really close, I can tell. Okay, another lasagna over here, lasagna. Give me that. Oh, we gotta give lasagna to him, probably. Whoa. 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 Hello? Oh, he's right here. Oh, he's the house. That's his friend. What the hell? We gotta give him lasagna. Oh, we gotta give him lasagna. Oh, crap. If we give him all the lasagna, will he come back to normal? Will he transform to a normal cat again? I don't know. Gotta check that out. Here, eat some lasagna. Lasagna over here. Okay. We need one more lasagna. This is the last one. I mean, this is not a very long game. It's like 4 or 5 minutes game. So, you know. There we go. Yeah. You're hungry? You better not eat me. Okay. Game made by Down the Dev Dude. Yeah, it was a short game. Yep, let's go to the next one, guys. Yo, guys, this is the second game over here. It's called Late Night Mop. I'm guessing she's, you know, got a mop. That house over here. Clean stuff. Isn't it obvious? Late Night Mop, come on. And hopefully nothing mysterious. Nothing out of the ordinary happens. Who knows what will happen? Let's just, you know, hop in the game. Everything looks nice. Yo, shadow quality. Whoa. Okay, hi. Alright, perfect. Okay, hold on. Extra, what is this extra? Well, I just click play. No big deal. Okay.
Hey! Again by Lucian. Sorry for calling you so late, but would you mind going by the house and do a quick cleanup?
Sure,
I made a bit of a mess and I need the house cleaned.
You had a
I have
party.
Some guests coming over in the morning. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, gosh, no worries. Let's get the work done. Let's see. Let's see how this game works. Let's see how it is. Oh, wow, that is dark. Use only SD to move. Yes, we know that. Okay, it's dark. It looks. Mind if we could leave now? Yo, nah. That would be. Big to peek. Okay, hold on. Why did that scare me? Damn. Okay, just gotta click. Left click. I'll be. Oh my god. Yo. Door is. Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Stop it. Okay, I gotta. Oh, I gotta peek up stuff too. Yo, that's sick. I like that. I like that. Press tab to check task. What the hell was that? She heard some footsteps? Why am I in a show? I don't know. Task leaks. Bathroom, living room, kitchen, hallway, office room, a master room, master bathroom. Okay, no big deal. Okay, pretty good. Okay, I like this. Okay. Oh, okay. This is the bathroom over here. The master. Now, this is not the master one. I'm telling you that. Okay. Oh, you cannot. Multiple stuff. I can wow. I can put the papers here. Wow, that's not a trash can, by the way. You can put your freaking clothes and all that. Whoa, hey yo. A door is locked. Requires an office key. Okay. Wow, this is a mess over here. We gotta clean a lot of stuff. You cannot pick more than one item. This sucks. I don't know if I'm hearing stuff. What's this? Nabo? Can I? Okay, I can. Let me just take all the trash over here. There's a lot of trash in here. Like, a lot. And I'm hearing some weird noises. I don't know why. I don't know if there's a entity in the house messing with me. I don't know what's going on. I'm just here to clean up this guy's house over here. I'm not trying to do anything weird. Each time I'm cleaning something, something is happening. Like a weird noise is spawning out of nowhere. I don't know, some weird crap. So I don't know. Excuse, you know. Let's keep cleaning. Nope. Okay, yo, stop. Why? She's freaking scratching the stuff that I've done. No big deal. Hopefully nothing will kill us. Yo, like, that would be bad. Oh, that's the key. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, who the freak was that? Y'all saw that too? Whew, that got my shields in another level. Yo, that scared me. Okay, let's use, you know, act like nothing happened. It's all good. Okay, this is the hallway, right? Kitchen. Oh, we gotta clean. But I didn't clean the kitchen? Come on. That's okay. Hallway. Okay. Oh, kitchen. I need this. Oh, how can I see that? Come on. Okay, so bottom. I didn't clear the bottom. You kidding me? Okay, I need that key. I'm not gonna open it. Yo, that is dark. I don't like dark. Look at that. I didn't see that. Alright, there you go. Hallway, office, master bedroom. Okay. Pretty nice. Can I close the door. Well, let's open this door. Whoa. Okay, that's a lot of stuff over here. Okay, but that's kind of weird, because I don't know why there's so many freaking trash here. Why would there be trash here? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Like, that'll be actually messed up. Yo. You saw that jump that I did? Pure scare. Pure, like, oh my god, okay. Don't do that game. Don't kill me like that. What the freak? Like, I was in the corner. Right here. What the hell? Oh, hell no. Alright. Yo. I'm not doing this. I don't want any trouble over here. I'm just cleaning my friends. I don't know. It's probably a job over here that I'm doing. I'm just cleaning. I don't want any trouble over here. Okay? Game? Oh, God. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Let's just keep going. Everything is cool. We just need master bedroom and the master bath. So we're keen. Yo! Wow! I see what's happening now. I see how this game is. Okay. Woo! All right. I see you, game. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. You're getting me quite good. I'm not gonna lie. I like this game. Okay. You're getting me good. Wow, wasn't expecting that. Let's see what's going on here now. Just clean this stuff over here. Hopefully nothing happens. The game's quite good. Don't tell me I gotta go all the way back. Oh, wow, that body stuff over here. Hell no. Oh my god, the sound. Stop. We gotta go all the way back to put stuff. Okay, let's just, you know, just do that. If there were more trash cans, that would be pretty nice. Now, actually, pretty nice. Let me just clean all this stuff over here, because I'm not doing that. I'm going to
In the bathroom over there, there's a lot of blood there. I'm not like that. Walk up to there. I don't know how that guy's gonna fight. Yes, in the morning, because that doesn't look too good. That doesn't look good. Hey, bloody, in the bathroom, bro. That bloody stuff in there. It's probably the one who's like, it's the entities over here. Who knows? Do I like here? Yeah, no. Please, some people stop. If this was me, they're walking, picking everything in one picking bone. Everything. I don't care how much other is. I'm gonna go pick this trash can and fish back over there. Picking everything in there. I'm not gonna go. No, thank you. Not doing that. Picking them dumb. No, I'm not. I'm not doing that.
Okay.
There's a lot of trash. Like, my dude, pick both hands. Pick on the other side of the room. You gotta pick two stuff at a time. Like,
don't pick one thing at a time. Like, come on. Am I there was a freaking. And there was. Of course there was. Oh my freaking god. There was one there. Wow, I didn't know that. Okay, so here we are. We got a there's a okay, well, you know, big deal. Okay, let's just clean this and let's see what will appear now this time. Okay. So you know. Whoa, what was down there? Can I crouch? No, I can't. What was down there? I saw something down there. That was a big, long arm. I'm telling you that. That was a big, long arm. And I didn't like that. Okay. Hopefully nothing happens over here, which I think something will happen. Yo, that actually scared me. That almost gave me the freaking scares. And you think I'm gonna go over there? I'm going home. Investigate the noise. Is that something I need to do, or can I go home? I'm going home. Nope. Can I go home? Oh, I can. Okay, hold on. I can't go home. Hey, job well done.
Hey, thank you so much for cleaning the house. I really appreciate it.
No problem.
Although you did break a very special and very expensive antique and left all the pieces for me to clean. So
no,
I'll be deducting that from your payment.
No, you better not. That was not me. You got some weird ghosts in your house or entities. I don't even know why you have in your house. You're a weird dude. Game created by Legion and monster created by Fabio Feature and Real Engine 4. That was the game. Legion TV 2 members. Got it. Okay. Right. What is extras? Oh. Look at that trash can's gallery. Yo. It's like a sheet. Sheet. Extra endings. Oh, there's endings. I didn't know that. Hey, job well done. That's the one that I did. Okay. Nope. And very dead. Let's go ahead and do this one. What the heck? Okay, let's go. Okay. Bam, bam. Okay, done. Open this. Yep, that body's stuck over here. No big deal. Now there's gotta be a hand. Look at that hand. Look at that. Seeing that? You seen that? Go home. Now I'm going home. No, I'm not going home. I need to finish the other one. I need to go back and check and investigate what's going on. You know, now I don't know what they're gonna break over here, which something really valuable for the dude that lives here. I don't know, but ain't my problem. I'm gonna investigate again, obviously, because I'm a good guy. You know how stuff are. Okay, all right, now we're going back, and I don't know what's gonna happen, so you know, let's check. Why not? I don't know which. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Wow, and that was probably very dead. I think that's the shipment. Very dead. Okay.
It might be a little too late to be saying this, but maybe don't go into my house. I remember I kinda summoned a demon and totally forgot about it. Anyways, hope you're good and healthy.
Dead.
And alive. Okay, bye.
Yeah. I'm dead now. I'm dead now. Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay, guys, I think I'm finished with everything, so I'm just gonna freaking go. Ooh, what the heck was that? Hold on, let me get out of here. That's new. I don't know what I just did. I did everything the same thing, so I don't know. Nope, ended. What?
Well, glad to know I could count on you to get the job done.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait,
I did everything.
You didn't! You made me look like a fool. Thanks a lot. Oh, and also, you're fired.
Whoa, good. I didn't freaking. You better pay me for. what I cleaned. You know what I mean? For what I cleaned. Because I cleaned a lot of stuff there. You didn't saw me, but I cleaned a lot of stuff there. And I freaking died too. So I revived and reincarnated as another person. And still took the job. You know what I mean? So you better pay me for all I did. Next game. Okay, guys. This is literally the last game. The third game of this video over here. Three games is the third one. You know. And this game is called Nashi's Kitchen, something like that. Kishi's Kitchen. You guys are gonna see now. A game made by Lashlin Shelton Omogonics. Omogonics, yeah. Let's see. Mash's Kitchen. Yep. Freaking skeleton over here. Okay. Okay. Oh, perfect. Right there. What is this? SSL, lens flares. What is that? Oh, that's like the shadow background stuff like that. I don't know. Okay, go back, play the game. What are we waiting for? Come on, taught you. There we go. The kitchen is all cleaned up, and we can finally go home. Taught you, which is me. I should speak to Mage before he leaves. Afterwards, I'll speak to Veronica in her office. Okay. Oh, I'm playing. Ooh, let's go. Yo, okay. Yo, what's up? Hello. Who's this? Mitch. We got the kitchen clean up quickly tonight, Todd. Yeah. Hey, if you see my car keys on here, let me know. I can leave the kitchen without them. All right. What's this? What is this? Hot sauce. Oh, some hot sauce over here. All right. A knife. I'm probably gonna need that later on. Who knows? I can sprint too. Ooh. Okay. Let's see, Mochi's. Veronica's office. Who's Veronica? Woo! Who's this lady baby over here? Hello, Veronica? Veronica. Hey, Todd, before you go tonight, I'm gonna need you to speak to Mochi. I got you, baby. In case you didn't know, we've made the decision to retire Mochi and rebrand our kitchen. Times are changing, and kids these days find Mochi to be creepy. I mean, he's a skeleton, I don't know, you know, go speak to Mochi for me. I left a retirement gift in the janitor's closet that you should give him after you speak to him. My gosh, let me shake you. Oh, whoa. Why did the door close? What is that red thing? What is this red flare? All right, let's talk to Mochi. Mochi-sama, dining area. I can't get in. Who's that? Security? Janitors? Mochi's room. Mochi! Mochi! What's up, dude? I need to talk to you. Oh, damn. Look at that aura. Mochi! Mochi! Mochi, what are you looking at the mirror for? You. Hey, Mochi, I have something to tell you, Paul. Veronica just informed me that her and management had decided to retire you and rebrand the kitchen. I know it sucks, but times are changing. Just wait here, buddy. I'm gonna get you something for you. Stop looking at me. Stop. Oh, I'm gonna get a smacking on your face. Stop looking at me like that. Okay, janitor's room over here. So we gotta get something. Oh, a present. Aaron door. Aaron. The doors have no colliders. Your friend, Emo. Bro, stop closing the door. Who's this? Hello? Steve. Hey, yo, Todd, you can't go to the workshop today. I've got a new mask in the works. Oh, in case you haven't heard, yeah, Mochi's being retired. Yeah, I've heard, bro. I'm probably the first one who's heard that. But it sucks to see him go, but hey, it's time for the change. I have a nice day, Todd. Thank you too, my man. But I cannot go. Steve workshop, Steve only. Okay, gotcha. Mochi. Damn, scared the freak out of me. That's weird. Mochi's gone. It's not like him to wander off like that. Yeah. What the freak? Am I like a freaking cat? What is that? I should look around for him. If I can't find, I'll ask Veronica for help. I sure will. What the freak? Let me see my face. Bro, am I not that tall? What the freak? Bro, can I see my face? I can't. Well, that sucks. Veronica. It is a beer. Hey again, Todd, how did Mochi take the news? Did he like his gift? Whoa, what happened now? What's going on? Did the power really have to cut out now? Come on, I was having a freaking romantic conversation with this hot Veronica girl. Go return to the backup power in the storage room. Okay, well, oh damn, okay. Let's go. Whoa! Someone farted real bad. Oh man. Man, this is bad. I've been in here for about 30 minutes. Yo, I feel you, but I've been there. We all been there, yo. 30 minutes and probably an hour and more. Yeah. Not like that's bad. Crap, are you kidding me? There's no toilet paper in here. Well, bro, I'm out of here. I ain't gonna help you. If anyone out there, please, drop me some toilet paper. I'm in the third stall. I ain't doing that. Hurry, I have to get home to my wife and four children. It's like saying, I'm gonna kill, please, don't kill me. I have four children and I have a hot wife. Don't kill me, please. He's literally saying that, but... Oh, okay, let me get you the toilet paper, bro. I feel you, I've been there, you know. Okay, 1, 2, 3, so it's this one. Here you go, bro, you got it? You got it? Open. The freak? Yeah, hold on, I'ma save you, dude, I'ma save you. But you keep freaking pooping, stop pooping. Alright, oh, that was quick. Who's in here? Oh, well, no freaking crap. Look at this frack. Whoa, okay. Okay, I see you. Let me see what you... Okay, I cannot... Oh, I can't shake the freaking... Okay, well, I save you, but... So, you know, you better save me when this guy comes after me. Okay, so we gotta go... Where we gotta go now? Yo, can I talk? I can't talk to you. Oh, bro, I didn't see this guy. Freak, okay. So... There it is. Alright. Bro, alright, the power's back on. I should get back to Veronica and tell her about Mushi going missing. Oh, you know. Alright, let's... Okay, where's everybody at? Is the fat dude in the bathroom over here? And the fat dude, where's the fat dude at? Oh my god. The freaking last one, bro. Where's your legs at? Oh, let me get the knife. Can I get the knife? Give me the knife, bro. I will literally get the knife. I don't know. Hide some. Veronica. Veronica, you here? Veronica. No. I want to talk to you. Veronica. Oh, God. What in the hell? Veronica. I can't believe this is happening. No. Veronica. I guess I know who's responsible for this. No crap. Look at her head. But she still got the body though. Let's stop. I need to get out of here quick. Eyes gonna be behind me, I'm telling you that. Oh crap. Oh, we dead. Oh, oh! Whoa! Can you kill him? I don't know, we're gonna find out, but how did you saw me? How did you see me there, bro? Okay, play again. Don't tell me. Okay, we good. Okay, hold on. Okay, man, this is bad. I've been here for about 30. What the freak? You here again? Hold on, let me help you so you can freaking. Okay, get out. They're gonna kill him. Okay, the dude is not here. Now that's weird. Okay, now he's gonna go out, right? Okay, he's gonna start dancing. You gonna kill him or what? Okay, well, too bad. Let me get the knife. Can I get the knife? I can't get... Okay, this is weird. Yo, fat daddy. Fat daddy here. Gonna help me out? Hey, that dude... What do I gotta do? What's my objective? Resume. This guy's energetic as hell. Oh, crap! Oh. Freddy, help me. Oh my god, we dead. Ooh. Kill him! Kill him! You suck! Don't tell me I suck. I don't. I don't know how he saw me back then. He's coming this way now. So I should hide. Oh! Hold on, let me talk to you. Okay. Oh, bro, you dying. I ain't dying. If he sees me here, there's no way. He's little. Bro, you good? Come on. You gotta help me out, bro. Well, not going here now? Bro. He's gonna stay in here. He cannot see me here. Yo, this. Look at her head, bro. Nah, that's too much. Okay, let's wait. We're good? I don't know what he's... Is. We out. Hold on. Bam. We out. Bye. We out.
Mushi gone mad.
Mushi gone mad.
A local man by the name of Todd, who works at the popular Mushi's Kitchen, claims he survived an attack from the legendary aging mascot.
He just jumped right out of there.
Just jumped right out at me, man.
Todd.
Bunhole
news.
Bunhole news. Back to
yep.
you.
Yep. And that was the last game. Mushi's Kitchen. Look at him dancing. Whoa, this game, the vibe though. Everybody dancing over here and I'm running for my life. They dancing. Yo, what is going on? The fat guy in the freaking bathroom in pool for 30 minutes while I'm here trying to get into some toilet paper? What the frick is going on? Yeah, that was the game, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. You know, 3 games, that's not bad. You know what I mean? And now that good stuff, hopefully you enjoy. Yo, stay tuned. Probably, I don't know, tomorrow, the day after who knows? I'ma get that atomic heart, you know, so stay tuned, turn that notifications on, and all that good stuff, thumbs up, subscribe, and all that, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, and see you later, bye!